Head over to www.store.militia.gg. We can check out all the cool merch in the store. Don't forget to use the discount code Lance for 10% off your orders. Also, guys, make sure you head over to the channel. We can check out all the cool content there. And please leave a like and subscribe if you enjoy the stream and wish to start today for more. Thank you very much, my guys. Get on with the stream.
At least you know your own. All people.
The old, but. Are you there? I will take. Go on. Heal King Vendrin. Bearer of the. There. One. Over the. It happens to the.
I just. You be doom who god. You are no proud that lit the up. Do your work.
My name, I bought the cops.
Mm-hmm.
Go on. Why did I do it? I expect.
I don't know. Did I just, you know, hear a little business I've done in the game? And if I don't, I'm gonna miss out on the extra loot that I gotta get anyway. But I'll just have to do extra grinding if I miss it out, you know what I mean? Hey. Uh-huh. Okay, okay. Okay, okay, that's fine. Here, give me a minute, alright? I'll be back. Not much, just, you know, enjoying life, you know, as always. It's not like it's anyone's business or anything, but you know, I just got news. I think it was yesterday, the day before, right? When the mom told me while I was on break that my friend for like a very long time just passed away, bro. In his mom's arms, bro. That had me broken on Tuesday. Or not Tuesday, Wednesday. And, that man that killed me. But yeah, just here as well in the game, trying to get my stuff done. Because I'm 3 days away from getting 100,000 gold in ESO Plus, or, you know, ESO Online. There's like a thing, you know, the daily login thing. There you go, baby. What happened, baby? Bro, I'm just letting you know ahead of time, bro. I'm gonna join you in in Scholar. But it'll be through a couple bosses, not, you know what I mean? Yeah, cause you know, today's practically the only day that I've had to really relax. And the time I just want to take it, you know, spend time with the wifey and whatnot, you know what I mean? Bro, I gotta poop so bad, bro. Ask the stream, or you know what? I'll ask the stream. How have any of you ever had a family member, spouse, or a child of yours in the bathroom while you're trying to poop, and you just cannot poop? The feeling just leaves. That's me. There's no one watching?
What? Wait.
Loading in with PR.
Gavlan. What? Wait. Gavlan. Wait.
Okay, so where you at? Sentry.
Many deal. Many Sentry thanks.
That's the name of the vape area. No, but like, what's the name of the area itself, bro? No man's work. Lost the seal. Okay, I'm coming. And it's kind of neat that I didn't finish the game, like all the bosses and everything, because now I'm able to drop my sanity because I don't have the game completed, bro. There you go, bro. My time is down. What slow memory are you at? I'm at 38 mil. He's at 62 or 61? Okay, then I am putting the name engraved early and re-putting the sign down. Nema, goddess of love. There we go, the name engraved ring is on, you should be good. Baby, hurry! I got you back, bro, don't worry. In fact, I'm gonna keep my games besides Dark Souls 3, because Dark Souls 3 is finished, but not, I haven't started another playthrough, you get me? So, I'm gonna keep all my games unfinished, just to help you out, bro. I'm not gonna go through any more playthroughs or anything. Besides, well, honestly, no, I'm not. Through no more playthroughs on my account. I'm just gonna help you out through yours. Is that good? Are you some? I thought I had to fight.
Young pupil, do not take my teachings lightly.
Do we not have Havel's Ring in this game? They do? Do you? Soldier. I only have it at plus one or plus two. Ready? Let's go. Y'all shut up! I don't know. This dragon you'll ever see, though. Kinda angry. I was angry, bro. So, going through there. Okay, exile holding cells. Right next to the bonfire, so as soon as you light it up, you already know what to do. But see, look, there's reasons why, right? I like to keep my games unfinished. Reasons I don't like having to go and rush to areas to be able to get my stuff up there. You know what I mean? I already got it up there, and I already got the place. So I don't like starting games just to struggle. You know what I mean? I don't like that. I don't like struggling in the game. If I'm a brand new player, heck yeah, I'll struggle. Bring it on. But, you know what I mean? If not, and if there's no need, I'm not. Alright, bro, you got me for like 2, maybe 3 minutes, alright? I gotta go to the bathroom and handle some bits. Bro, I gotta take all that shit out, bro. All that McDonald's, bro. Bro. Can you actually go down here? Or can you die? You go down here, bro. What? Is there like a secret item over here? What is that? Thank you. I don't think he spawns in here, bro. Okay. I can't touch your lever, bro. I'm gonna hit this one. Is he there? Nope, nothing, bro. Have you gotten all your S2 shards? Twins. Oh, that's a different way up there, bro. And you don't get it from a usual spot. You gotta go through a secret area down in the prison area. If you're lucky, you can actually just, you don't even gotta jump off, bro. You can literally just come right here, run, right? Because you don't jump when you run. And you grab the door and you open it, bro. But it's a very tricky spot. So don't try. It took me like 80 tries to be able to. I've never been here before then. Hey bro, come here. You see me? Come here. Yeah, I've never been there.
I'll be back.
Have you heard of the one conspiracy?
Thank you. All right. Yo.
We haven't gone down to Lost Center yet. Yeah, go ahead and light him. It makes it easier for us. Because if you're by the fog gate, I might as well just travel over there. Bro. That's the reason why I said it sucks you don't got the crowns. No, not that much, bro. 13,000? For a house in the game, bro. I'm at the Salt Fort. Salt Fort? Okay, fine. You're good. Coming. Oh, nice. Okay, it's in front of the fog gate, bro. Look for it. There you go. Thank you. Go ahead. You gonna light him up? My bro. Go ahead and play with the wife for a little bit before we gotta go and do any extra stuff out of the house and whatnot. So you take care, bro, right? Thank you.
Do you? I'll take anything. Just... Thank you.
www.store.manisha.gg where you can check out all the cool merch in the store. Don't forget to use the discount code Lance for 10% off your orders. Also, guys, you can head over to the channel. We can check out all the cool content there. And please leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed the stream and wish to stay up to date for more. Thank you very much, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.